Yo, it's Raj. If you need any parts or think you got enough for a new ride, head over to one of the shops. I told them you're a friend, so they should be cool. They're on your map. Check it out.
Chased by the 5-0, take a look at your map. You'll see a bunch of icons. These are structures you can use to shake the cops off your back. You just smash into them, instant pursuit breaker moment. If the cops aren't damaged, they'll probably stop to render assistance. Trust me, they work.
District. An off-duty fireman reports possible street racers. They were last seen northbound on Chancellor Way. Requesting units to start up.
more details there.
Suspect in a silver Lexus.
I'll check it out, I'm 10-6.
We'll be right back.
Channel 3 be advised. We have multiple 911.
Racing is our way of proving your actual run times. Let's just say not everyone in the blacklist can be trusted. All you have to do is snag a ticket from one end and race to the other. You have a limited amount of time to get from one toll booth to the next, so keep an eye on your timer.
All call signs.